charming person to us. She's like, we really like her because like she's like a female, and you know how like most female leader, and you know how most males usually lead, but you know, like she's like a really good role model for us because like she doesn't let like her gender like get in her way. She takes that and makes herself stronger because of it.
There's always gonna be another problem. We're always gonna just make it through.